So, my video shows one is iOS, second is InterMini Pro, the third is internal video. This is side by side, and this is PIP. This is InterMini Pro, and the TV show is multi-view function. I will show you how to render the InterMini Pro live streaming on the iPad. iPad have two kind of iPad. The first iPad is Lightning interface. The second iPad is USB-C version iPad Pro. In this video clip, I will show you two topics. The first topic, how to later the InterMini Pro connect to the Lightning iPad and the USB-C iPad. This is the InterMini Pro. I will show you how to later the InterMini Pro live streaming on the iPad. I connect the HDMI output to the TV. TV will show the multi-view function. And I will use its InterMini Pro USB-C webcam output to connect the iPad. Connect the HDMI source. But iPad cannot get the USB webcam video source. I need to add the adapter. This is UVC webcam to HDMI iOS adapter. Webcam input and the HDMI output or iOS output. This is the old case. The new case is this one. USB webcam in, HDMI out, or iOS output. Okay, and the power is DC 5 voltage. I connect the USB webcam in. First, I show you the HDMI output. Okay, and you will see the USB-C webcam output will become HDMI. This is PGN, and this is the original multi-view. Okay, but in this video clip, I will show you how to live streaming on an iPad. We do not use the HDMI output function, so I need to connect to the iPad. When you connect to the Lightning iPad, you need to prepare this one. This is a Lightning to USB 3 camera adapter. Connect. This is a USB-A cable. Connect. This one connect to this one. And then turn on the MediaLink switcher. When you turn on the MediaLink switcher, the video will HDMI output will be disabled. Okay, you can edit the video source, eye capture. Okay, the video will display on the iPad, Lightning iPad. You see? How to connect to the USB-C version iPad Pro? Okay, you do not use the Lightning to USB 3 camera adapter. You just use the USB-C hub. This is a USB-C hub, okay? And connect the USB cable, and then connect to the iPad, okay? And then you just turn on the MediaLink switcher. Edit iOS. Okay, the video will show on the iPad Pro. The second topic, I will show you the APP MediaLink switcher. MediaLink switcher is a very powerful live streaming APP. I will show you InterMini Pro live streaming on iPad MediaLink switcher APP. Please turn on the MediaLink switcher, this one. You use your finger. It have a four direction. One is down. The second is right, turn right. The third is turn left. The final is turn up. This is a video source. We can edit the video source. The first video source is iOS capture card. This one. The video is from this one. The second, I can edit the InterMini Pro. This one. Then is eye capture. This one. The video is from the Enter Mini Pro. Of course, you also can edit the video file. For example, the local video file, I can edit this one. Done. Okay, you can use your finger to control the video. Video one is internal iOS camera. The second is from the Enter Mini Pro. The third is internal video file. Okay. You also can edit the PIP, this one. For example, this one. And the left is one. The right is two. Done. You see? When you turn on, you will side by side. Of course, you also can do the PIP. Big is 2. Down. See? So, my video source, one is iOS, second is Enter Mini Pro, the third is internal video. This is side by side. And this is PIP. Okay, you also can edit the overlay. Use your finger to turn left. Okay, for example, you can see the first is the scoreboard. Oh, this is a basketball scoreboard. You can put this way. The down edit channel 1, channel 2, channel 3. Oh, baseball scoreboard. Baseball scoreboard. We also can edit another overlay. For example, time. Okay, and down the show. So we can do again. Channel 1, channel 2. Channel 2 is Enter Mini Pro. Channel 3 is internal video. Side by side. And PIP, baseball scoreboard, time. You also can edit another overlay. For example, you can edit the URL. For example, you can edit my company URL. Okay, I can put this way. So you can see video 1, video 2, video 3, PIP. Side by side, PIP, okay? And then, I will set up the live training platform. Use your finger to down, and use touch the set. You can see the management. You can edit the YouTube, Facebook. You edit the YouTube and the Facebook. And edit the YouTube. Back. Now I will do the YouTube live for first use. Set up. Current select YouTube. And you also can set up the resolution. I set up the 4HD bitrate 3000. You can select many bitrate. And back. Go, go. Oh, you will find this one. Please set up again. Management, YouTube, and select your event, stream now, public, save, and back, save, back, back, go. So we can do the YouTube live. You see, the number is wrong. We can select the video source, internal iOS, and the side by side, and the PIP. You can see the live training.